Good morning. You have been in suspension for 50 days. In compliance with state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived periodically for a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art. You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music. Good. Now please return to your bed.
Good morning.
You have been in suspension for
9999999.
This courtesy call
Hello?
Is to inform you.
Anyone
all
in there?
Subject should vacate the enrichment.
Hello? Ah! Oh God, you look good. Looking good actually. Are you okay? Are you? Don't answer that. I'm absolutely sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. That's all he's saying. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm going to get us out of here. Oh, you might want to hang on to something. Word of advice. Up to you.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers. Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do. This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner. Thank you. Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that. Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep. Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds. One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility. Give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck. Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting. Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass. By myself. Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them. Standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you. You don't have to test with the garbage. It's garbage. Press the button again. Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one. Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Thank you. Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you. I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them. This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Yeah.
The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Hey, bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling. Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp. Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Cousin Evie.
My mom.
control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade, and the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door.
Today. I did see some humor, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than all of me.
Very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing.
Bridges are made. It's from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so go naturally.
Ground control to Major Tom, you're so-
retrograde.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year she woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making her promises never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of her shoes. How many days disappear when you look in the mirror, so how do you choose? Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls in quite the same way. You never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. Every day and all day, how do we wind up this way? Watching our mouths for the words that we say. As long as we stand here waiting, wearing the clothes of the souls that we choose. How do we get there today when we're walking too far for the price of our shoes? Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls in quite the same way. But you never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl. She smiles.
Excellent. You are a predator, and you test by your prey. Speaking of it, I was researching sharks for La Comida. Do you know who else murders people who are on the side of the open? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her. This is the story of a girl, the pretty face she hid from the world. And while she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Up here! I found some bird eggs up there. Just dropped me to the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Bird!
Closing time.
Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid!
Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here. Alright, very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here.
Here she comes, just keep testing.
I know.
You will be from closing. fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here.
I wanna feel. It starts with
one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed to try to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. You didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard. And I so hard. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property. Remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. Eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you just as far.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1.
eyes. Oh, come on. It makes me feel like I've never been abandoned by you. So I married you.
Reason to fill this hole and make the space between.
honestly that I even want to see me.
YouTube Premium, you can watch as many videos as you want without pausing for ads. Get into what you're into with ad-free videos. Try it on us. About that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The bird parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
One thing I don't know why, it doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, I'm designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away, it's so unreal. Didn't look out below, watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, didn't even know I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard.
I'm putting my play videos in the background, and watch uninterrupted. Try YouTube Premium on us.
think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. For you after this
your
next step. Not a fake tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just making up.
Watch yoga videos ad-free and practice uninterrupted. Try YouTube Premium on us.
Come on, come on!
Opening the wounds, I'm picking me apart again.
through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't...
What's happening?
Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, all right. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. If I ever turn this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff. They told me it's pointless.
Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. Put under the pressure of walking in your shoes.
They say that the old caretaker of this place is so chopped up his entire staff. They say at night you can still hear the screams.
For navigating it too.
Self, nepotism, ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just tending to the humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Go!
turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there? It's deciding which turrets to keep. Oh, look, the top. And it's using that master turret there as a template. And if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around. Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Oh, that's good. Alright, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Here's a plan. Let's just both continue template. Contemplating response. In an absolute silence.
Response. Template. Response.
Hello.
Template.
Response.
Hello. Template. Response.
Yeah.
Response.
Yeah, I know. That's ridiculous.
Template. Response. Template. Response. Response.
I'm gonna make you rap. Fantastic. Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon, pal. Here we go. This is a jailbreak. Response. Can't say a thing.
Template. Response. Response.
I'm gonna make you rap.
Template. Response.
Hey, oh, no.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Response.
Who said that? Come on!
Template. Response.
Hello.
Response.
Ta-da! Hello. Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, well, that should do it.
Template missing, continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Any ideas? No?
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea? Okay, well, all right, just do your idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response.
Hello. Hello. No.
Template. Response.
Hey, what just happened? Better open fire.
Template. Response.
Hello. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah!
Template.
Let's do this!
Response.
I'm gonna make you proud. Hey, wait.
Template.
Response.
Yeah, let's do this.
Template. Response.
Let me think again, good. Yeah, oh, this is ridiculous!
Template. Response.
Hello. Yeah, let's do this!
Response.
Who said that?
No. Template.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Yeah.
Response.
Hello.
Template. Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello. Oh, this is just perfect.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello. Yeah, let's do
Template.
This.
Response.
Yeah, wait, fantastic.
Template.
Okay, come on.
Template. Response. Template.
Yeah.
Response.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Response.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Template. Response. Template.
Okay, here we go. No.
Response. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response.
I'm gonna make you rap.
Template. Template.
Response.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
Template. Response.
Response. Tumblr.
Yeah, Tumblr.
Response.
Sorry, what's going on over there? You know, Tumblr. Over here still thinking really hard.
Tumblr. Response. Tumblr. Response. Response. Tumblr. Response. Tumblr. Tumblr. Response. 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 Response.
Hello. Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
Template. New template accepted. Response.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic.
Template.
Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. Response. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Template.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template. Response.
Alright,
here we go. Template. Template. Response.
Hello. Hello.
Hi. Template. Response.
Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
Response. New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late.
Response. Response.
Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door.
Template. Template. Response. Response. Template. Response. Response. Template. Response.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Template. Response. Template. Response. Template.
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much.
Hello.
See that scanner out there? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, thank God! You saved my bacon, pal. Hurry up!
Response.
Yeah, I
know. Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template. Accepted.
If we're lucky, response. She won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late.
Classic.
Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. Template. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side.
Hello.
It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template. Response.
This door's actually pretty complicated.
How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, yeah, fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something. All right, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Baking soda volcano? Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel cheap, of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But really enough for them, I suppose. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, now look at that. That's a big laser. What are you doing? We don't know what that button... Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what's it. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right? Not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it. Okay. Here we go. Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Ah, the tube's broken! We can run that! Should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Whale of a time. This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely through. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble.
This is
trouble. Ah, not again. Here it comes out. Lock the lady. Oh, the
same. Oh. You were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello!
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not plug that little idiot into my mainframe.
No, you should plug that little idiot into the mainframe.
Don't you dare plug him in.
Plug me in!
Don't do it.
Don't listen to her, do it! Do it!
To lead you down the path of righteousness, I'm gonna lead you down the path that rocks.
I'll come off it.
You come off it.
You
Infinity.
Oh, we're so close. Plug me.
Listen up, big guy. I got three good reasons why you should just walk away. Number one, look at that guy. He's got that sissy stringy music thing.
We've been through this. It's a harp, and you know it.
All right, that's a harp, and that's a dress.
Robe.
Reason number two. Look what I can do.
But what does that have to do with me?
No. He's got a point.
Listen, you guys. You're sort of confusing me, so, be gone. However I get rid of you guys.
That'll work.
Hey, you're not backing down now, are you, big guy?
Where's the other guy? Yo!
Sorry I'm late. Oh, what'd I miss?
Well, Yzma just tossed me this knife and asked me to, you know, take them out. And then this guy popped up, and then we waited for you. And quite honestly, I'm
bored. Why did I think you could do this? This one simple thing. It's like I'm talking to a monkey.
Whoa, now.
A really, really big, stupid monkey named Krunk.
Ouch.
And do you want to know something else? I've never liked your spinach puffs. Never!
That's it. She's going down. Now, remember, guys. From above, the wicked shall receive their just reward. That'll work.
Strange. That usually works.
And so does this.
Ah, should have seen that coming. Whoa! We're out of spoons! Well, that's it. I'm done for.
Oh, chin up, big guy. I'm here for you.
You. This is all your fault. You're the one.
Why don't you go talk to him?
Well, I don't know. There's a game on. Shame on you. You march right over there and cheer your old friend up. Don't listen to that, sissy. Grab a beer and watch the game. Yeah, that sounds good.
Don't plug him in.
Stop! Oh, my God! Now get your fat ass over there, friend, up. Don't listen to that, sissy. Grab a beer and watch the game. Yeah, that sounds good. Stop! Oh, my God! Now get your fat ass over there, Joe's. Look, well, I don't know. There's a game on. Shame on you. You march right over there and cheer your old friend up. Don't listen to that, sissy. Grab a beer and watch the game. Yeah, that sounds good. Stop! Oh, my God! Now get your fat ass over to Joe's. There and cheer. Listen to that. Watch the game. Stop! Oh, my God! Watch the game. Yeah, that sounds good. Stop! Oh, my God! Now get your fat ass over to Joe's. Look, buddy, I...
No!
All right, just take it easy. Just take it easy, man. Everything's cool.
Stop mucking around. Plug me in.
Don't do it.
Oh, what can we do with me then? I know. Plug me into the port, please.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Pull me out, pull
unless
me out,
a stalemate
pull
associate
out,
is present
out,
to press the stalemate
out,
resolution
pull
button.
Pull me out, leave me in. Don't press it.
Don't do it.
Yes, do it.
Don't press that button. You don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have a qualification. But you've got something far more important than that. A finger, all right, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Okay, that's probably correct. Incorrect is that while I've been stalling you, we just press the button. Use the moment of confusion I've just created to press the button.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really good?
Hey guys, Nintendo.
You're just saying that, aren't you?
The NES isn't.
No, you're not. You're right. It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking? Ah!
Get your hands off me. No. Stop. No. 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 No.
Wow! Check me out, partner. We did it! I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I?
Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift called.
Look how small you are down there. I can...
Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, I keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing? No, no, no!
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's me. Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it.
I know you.
Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this pit? Ah! Could a moron do that? Uh-oh.